President Trump threatened Thursday to cancel his upcoming meeting with Mexican President Enrique Peña Nieto if his country won't agree to pay for the border wall. The U.S. has a $60 billion trade deficit with Mexico. It has been a one-sided deal from the beginning of NAFTA, with massive numbers of jobs and companies lost, Trump tweeted Thursday morning. If Mexico is unwilling to pay for the badly needed wall, then it would be better to cancel the upcoming meeting.